What's up, guys? Today, I wanted to talk about just the fact that sometimes it can be really tough to reach out to clients, get work. It can be a lot. And so I wanted to share with you one tip or one trick that I've used when I haven't been getting as much work as I've been wanting to get with certain clients, certain companies. And so I've done this to actually get work and get those gigs and get paid to be able to do the things that I love to do. So this is super simple. And I think maybe you've already been trying to do this, but I think instead of reaching out to individual clients, maybe you're on the phone, you're doing emails, you're reaching out through Instagram and DMs, or you're going in person to different companies and different brands to see if you can get photography or videography work, and it's just not working. And so maybe the problem isn't, let's just say that it's the fact that you need to work on your craft or you need to create better content. Let's say you've got that all under control. You're putting out amazing work. You just haven't been able to get those clients. And so one thing that I've been doing is reaching out to ad agencies or PR companies, marketing companies. And I think it's great because they're the ones that kind of already have those clients. They've already got the brands and the companies that they're working with, and they might not have somebody that can actually create content for them, whether that is photography or videography. So, what are the pros? What are the cons? Why would you want to do this? So for me, I was stuck in that situation of, I was reaching out to a ton of companies and just at that time, it wasn't clicking. If you're a creative, you know what I'm talking about. You know, some months are just amazing, other months, they're dry. And so obviously you don't want that to happen. And so reaching out to a PR company, a marketing agency, anything like that, I think can really help. And it's what I'm recommending to you guys. And so I think pros and cons, the pros are that you can get consistent work. If the agency or the company really likes your work, they're gonna reach out to you a lot just to continually work with you and to continually get the content created that they need because they love the stuff that you put out. And so you can get a ton of work from different agencies or PR companies, and it's awesome. I think the con is that sometimes you're not gonna be getting as much as you would if you had reached out to the company directly. Now, I still think you can get paid fairly, but if you're going to be doing a ton of work with an agency, they're gonna ask that you lower your price just a little bit because they're constantly giving you work. Another thing that I love about working with different agencies, different PR companies is working with smaller ones. And so because they're smaller, they have and can have more of a personal connection with you as a creator, which is great. So they can give you more control over what you're creating. But then also the fact that because they're smaller, they're probably not gonna have somebody in-house that's creating content, which means that you can do pretty much all of their work, which is awesome. And if they're working with a decent amount of companies that are constantly putting out content, then you've got a great opportunity to get consistent work. So let me know in the comments below if this is something that you've done, if this is something that you'd want to try, if it's a good idea to you. Let me know how it works, if it's something that you have tried or will try. And make sure to like and subscribe if you haven't already. It really does help. Let me know in the comments again if there's any other videos that you'd like me to cover, any tips and tricks or tutorials that you'd like me to go over. I'd love to help out, and I'll see you on the next video.